welcome to my second blog. I just got back from my first real community-based experience. We went to a community in Mae Klong, and it was really interesting because I've already told you what I'm studying and what we were gonna do. So we went to this community and we got separated in a few homestay families. I was with three girls and two guys, and we went to this homestay family where the people were so nice, and this whole experience was very interesting. First of all, what really surprised me was how actually friendly the people really are. Everybody says that Thai people are friendly, which I totally agree on, but this was a new level of friendliness. They were so hostile, so nice, and it was really funny because when we tried to communicate with our host, which was really hard because they didn't speak any English, so we had to do it with our hands and feet and everything, and actually went better than expected. Actually, we just ended up watching all the photos he had on his tablet about his family, about all the things he achieved with his wife. It was really cute, and we could just say, "Oh wow, oh wow, cute," because they knew cute and etc. But it was actually nice, and we actually built up a little bit of a band with this guy and his wife. But then on the other hand, what I found difficult in the community itself is sometimes to understand the culture. For instance, this morning we went to give the monks food. There was one monk in a boat and he was floating down the river. We have to give the monk food we wanted to offer him, but we could not look him in the eye, which was for me really hard because I don't know how to give somebody something without looking him in the eye. So that's what I found a bit difficult, but of course you adapt. What I also found really surprising is that actually this community was not underdeveloped at all, which you would maybe expect from a community, but actually they had a lot. The toilets were totally fine. Everything was there. We had even air conditioning in our homestay, which was quite surprising for me. What I also really liked is that actually it was much more fun than I thought it would be. We did a lot of stuff. We did handcrafting, we did cooking, and beforehand I thought it would maybe be a bit cliche, but actually it was really interesting, and we learned how to make green curry, and these people are so nice and they're so proud of what they do, so that was really cool. I found it very authentic, the way the meals were prepared, because that's actually what they eat every day. It's really interesting to see how they actually do it, and they just do it with the tourists, but then also eat in themselves. So, what I found a bit staged in the end, yesterday night, we had a little bit of a after party or goodbye party, and then there were two little girls, really cute, but they were performing this Thai dance, which of course was staged because they don't dance at night, every night like this. They did it because we were there, so it was like a tourist activity. And then afterwards we were dancing with them as well, so it was a bit staged, but still nice. And another thing of this whole trip was actually that we got to know our own group much better. Because you, of course, spend much more quality time with them. So you start to have conversations, you have talks about life even. So it was really cool to get to know them better. And I think we have a group with very interesting people. And they're all open-minded. So that's all great. For my next experience, because actually this was just a practice for us to see how it in the community will be. And also how to ask questions when we are going to the real community in 2 weeks. I'm very excited to see the community in the north where we go in 2 weeks, because it will be nice to compare two community-based projects with each other. And so that will be very interesting, and it was cool that we were able to interview the local people in the last few days already, in order to see what they actually say, what in the culture they're able to say, etc. So it really helped us for our research we are gonna have in 2 weeks. And the last thing I wanted to say is what I love to see is that the locals actually really enjoy the time with the tourists, and that they're really proud of what they do. So it was all really nice to see. So I will make my my third vlog after my experiences in the community up north. So I hope you all watch it. I hope it was nice to hear my experiences I had the last couple of days. And yeah, see you then.